Hey, guys, just watching the Bruin Islander game. Happened to see that goofball Shifley got a 4-game suspension on that hit. Seen it today, and I was like, why does he put that much aggression into scoring goals? Plus, a 4-game suspension, he won't have to worry about seeing game 6 anyway.